heard anything. We were all inside.
When Esmeralda Galarza and her family went outside Sunday night,
and it's just strange, you know.
They didn't expect to see this.
We saw that our glass was broken. They hit it on the side, maybe with a BB gun or something, or a rock.
The back glass of their SUV shattered, and broken glass scattered on the grass. She'll pay about $600 for her repairs.
I think some other car down the street had gotten hit also.
And just around the corner on Pershing Street,
it was parked right there, and when we come out, glass was everywhere.
Tammy Green and her husband made the discovery late Friday night.
It's horrible. It puts people in a bind, and some people have a hard time making bills as it is, and it didn't come at a good time for us either, but just have to fix it and move on.
Asheboro police took at least 13 reports of rocks being thrown into vehicles between Friday night and Monday morning. Each time, the rock remained inside and no personal items were missing.
Well, I feel a little bit better. I don't feel like I was targeted now, because that was my biggest fear, somebody targeting me for some reason.
Police are looking at surveillance video to see if they can find the person or people responsible. Now, they have offered some advice, like parking really close to your house and making sure the area is well lit. If you have any information about these cases, you're asked to contact the Randolph County Crime Stoppers. In Asheboro, Haley Fixler, Fox 8 News.
Well, new this evening.